Adolf Eichmann was born in 1906 in Germany. After World War II, he became a key architect of the Holocaust, overseeing the transportation of millions of Jews to their deaths in concentration and extermination camps. In 1960, he was captured by Israeli agents in Argentina and brought to Israel to stand trial. He was found guilty of crimes against humanity and hanged in 1962. He was responsible for the deaths of millions of Jews. He worked for the Nazi regime in Germany,